and Android phone, users usually keep on trying lots of apps to make their Android UI look better, and the most of the thing that users keep on trying is setting up amazing wallpapers that make Android look better while using it. After a particular time interval, we get bored with the same screen wallpaper, and for this we have a great solution. What about automatically changing the Android wallpaper after a fixed interval of time? Yes, it's possible, and in this guide we will be discussing the same. And with this, you can choose out the list of wallpapers to randomize it on your screen. So have a look. First of all, in your Android mobile, download and install the app Wallpaper Changer, the app that will allow you to set the automatically changing the wallpaper. After installing the app, launch it on your device. Now you need to enable the app's live wallpaper feature by clicking on the red bar displayed there. Now there you will have two options: change wallpaper every particular interval and other the change wallpaper on lock screen unlock. Configure these two options according to your wish. Now swipe from left to right, and under the album section, check out the photos that you want to change and set automatically to your Android wallpaper. Now the last thing you need to do is to amend the settings according to your wish under the settings section. That's it, you are done. Now your wallpaper will change automatically when you double tap on the screen or when you lock or unlock your screen. The method is quite straightforward and easy, and you just need an Android app that will automatically change your screen wallpaper after a fixed interval of time. So follow the steps to set up the looping wallpaper on your Android.